I forgot my ticket. Okay, so nowadays we can use the our phone, digital phone, to show the ticket. But if you need any kind of another document, say your visa document or say any kind of document you requirement. For example, I'm in an airport, so I just press on this copy. So the document is already here on the screen. So I'll choose this copy. The document is there. Then I can select the number of copies. For example, I need how many copies I need? 1, 2, 3 or more. And this printer can print up to 99 copies. In a go. So now this printer is preparing my document. And after preparing the document, it is scanning the whole document. And after scanning, it will generate, it will direct me to a payment gateway. So that payment gateway, currently we are supporting the Paytm, and the UPI is there, Google Pay is there. So like we'll, our target is to support at least 95 mobile wallets. So from my phone, I'll just scan this QR code. For example, nowadays, I think almost everybody is using UPI or say Paytm or Google Pay is there. So it's very simple, the interface is, so just now I just proceed for the QR code and now I'm transferring the payment to this printer. So it says the payment is successful and just now the payment is done and you can have your printout. So in very simple three steps you can have your printout. And similarly, for example, if your printout is in your USB or say in your phone. So for USB, we have a very unique solution. You can connect the USB in this printer and on the screen, you can choose the content. For example, if you have a JPG file or a PDF file, all this file will be displayed on the screen. And from here only, you can select that file and direct it to printer. For example, if I have my printout in my mobile, so for that, Avision has designed a very unique app where you can choose the document you want to print. For example, I'm moving to a new city. For example, I'm going to Mumbai, okay? And I need to print something, and Avision has designed that app in such a way because it is connecting to Google, and that through the Google app you can see the location of the printer. For example, in Mumbai, say 100 printers are there in Mumbai, one is in some airport, and then you can say in some library or some school or some college is there. So you can select the you can see the printer that are your nearby, and you can follow that location to one of the printer and you can have your printout. And then there is another function that there is that is pickup. Pickup number is basically if, for example, in Delhi there is my office, and in Mumbai I'm moving to have some meeting or some conference, and from my office I need some printout, but I don't have my printout in my phone or in a USB, or say I don't have any physical document to copy it. So I can just give a call to my office, and my office people will upload the document to the cloud, and they will give me a pickup number. So in the Mumbai, I'll go to some find any printer and go to that printer, and in the pickup I can choose that unique number. When I put that number in this pickup number, I can fetch my document from the cloud, and I can give the command for the printout. So like thus functions are very simple of this printer, and you can easily operate it. Thank you.